Inside Story Uganda, real source of political updates.
Tambali Birundi, mutabani wa Mole, Yowana, ate, ne Yowana, Mirundi. Abo nno munange eri
lutera
bashima lutera bashija
mutati na mwene mirundi
kuliko obutwa
tugende omayikamba buli mutunuliro abakazi omukazi background ye yengeri yalwanyisamu omusajja we obutamutwalako omuzungu talowoleza maruko omuzungu rushawa yumulafu
Chechoka.
Naleto bulabulabu na akulaji. Chiamanyi.
Ye babu kubi mkwa nao.
African women. They believe. Kweli rikote. Kweli. African women. Both bamanyebe. Witchcraft. That's the society of femanyi mother. And witchcraft. Nabaganti ya bawistana babatesi bandabi kanyo. Na ujiwa maruku baka yize na buku. Bafuna abaganda babibatwala mwatebo kwa babanyo kubanga oli amuganjajja ndeeta bali abayina ssente wano abaana abaganda bagende South Africa baleka abazulu babamazeeko ssente
bazikola ssente zo bazikola
baabaana babaganda bagezi nnyo bogeza amayemba kakati this is how a society responds tindabagamba nti nze When a soldier kills a person, he leaves the body there. Because soldiers are not in the habit of burying people. They exchange the corpses with the living ones.
Nalabye mirambo ejalemedde mu ddwaliro naye nga mami Tamale njala kutegeeza nti embeera mbi nnyo olwo munnafaawo emaki nemita swaibu kiremye bamubyeko obukadde 10 wa SKJ Motors ekibunaku lwajjo ate nga babadde mu mmotoka ya bulijjo naye nga bali mu byambalo by'amagye tukusasidde nnyo swaibu bira kiremye SKJ Motors
tumusasira ye knows abazi tutaba mani because baategedde batya nti weziri sente kati nga ku
Krismas
ogenda okujesa
mabadde mmotoka ya extrail ne mukuba abantu
genda ku sente okuzijjayo ngenda ne mundu kubaka kati n'abali mugundi mu banka bayina ababbi abaga nti ajeeyomeka
bo bennyini
ddiponsonyo abaana ababbi batomera emmotoka yo ababooda
nibalowooza nti kabenge
aga mami sorry n'ogivaamu ne batwala ensawoyo mukubesasi gitumiri yana webaba abaagala okukwana
mwami tamala agambye mwami swaibu amanyi abaakubbye abamagye abo bamanyi
aje wange base bamubuulira titi swaibu come to me alabo base mubuulira tibanne oba bamubanja kubanga mu Africa ne baganda commission agent mumumanyi afuna center adduka ku banne nze kyokulabe wange tojjayo kintu kya diiru
Banne bakwana bo wano batonde kibanda kya mmotoka awo.
Tebatta omusajja awo era yali Krismas ne bamutawo egendi e Nabbingo. Banne balinda ssente ye yaguzeemu izi mmotoka ye. Isa na Afrika. Banne alowooza nti bo tebaagala ssente bonna bazirinze. Kubanga bwe bakola ddiiru babanga bukolwa.
Buyika.
Ono ajja akugaana okwebaka otulo. Ndiyefude nina kintu nda wa 10
kati ono mutunzi wa moto kakitegeza abaje bamubaze bamutunulira yakatunda meka yakatunda we meka
when was he paid bamusa sudenge moto kati gundi yo musajja bamuyita gundi president agenda nateka uwembole he was paid by a government agent kusawa bilioni zekiru nga bamanyi banka zonna nzigale normally mu banka zendale zebweru waliwo ebituli byebaleka ebweru
ono wamafuta gogamba gobakuba amasasi kumacya semwezi
era omusajja yamulinda kumacya ngaavaayo ko zinaye teyazze nazi ziri waka obwa monita ne bukuba nti omusajja abadde agula amafuta ku basomali nga tabasasula nayo ali bikuba kumwezi bukebezo monita redi pepa nga banzise bali babadde tabu okirodi mirundi natambu bambi ntune buzasa
Obubiwe butebo fana ne njagala kwebaza wakaba kwa Buganda obwasobondo kulira bakade bafya abamasaza
bamubya bamanya yeba kubideyo kuri omwali nje kwishi mansa ya shamiri dengu kandi kupano all of these cases
onye mutunzi wa motoka
yi
bani bamukole chibanda chi
yi bani bamukole de diru nabali yako bamutegede enti azina
yali bale sabaguzi
yi he knows if you have investigators that case in Mugumbi, we wrote where money changed, years in jail. Was he paid by check or in cash? Yeah. How can you take money at home?
You are cash, and you never told the money over money in Uganda.
Yes, who knew that money? My family were. The conduct of the people surrounding him, to whom did he sell the vehicle? Every to be taken, Ramu would unnecessary security. Security won't go, who knew? Who knew about that money? Who knew? Abali mu banka benyini bakubeshimu. Ntiroko omukazi oli era bajja bamwesonseseko. Nibakute motoka ye. Ajivuyemu bamwasa amasasi. Ngera gundi we yakola omwana oli yakute motoka ye ono ali eruzira. Nabagamba nti the criminals are the same. There is a woman in all murders. Two, there is a border man. Carry your mobility, but he is there.
What a, it is a cycle.
Yes. Kitegeza. Ababikola bebamu. Baina kubategeza nti fetu achikoze. Ababikola bebamu. This is simple.
But you sabotage your tactics.
Boba kugamba nti kufwe bwetuba tusoma intelligence bakubuuza. Hallmarks. The hallmarks. Nti rapist ya tani, nti rapist ya tabakazi, kitegeza uyainomu kazi ya ino na laifu yu bayali musomeso bayali mchi. Yes.
Ya mutabula?
Ya mutabula. Tuzi soma.
The whole back says.
Na imu ni mujue, nona mulundo, nona wakuli lako na wapachiri koto ya soma, tainaje ya soma. Neba yuwa bi kakati ya bali ya waka kababa yuwa, wanurena ateka mwa abi wabi, kakati ya soo yu bali
kakali msaja wa atamu, atakula
wa ya. Then why do you train? Kati why do you train? Why do you train? Wabili ya jaja na biwa. But when you go to Kenya, Tanzania, ujabu sangu msaja nge midari jimwe timbi wejithi, yalimu polisi kufamu mkaga mwena.
Go wa shingamba wa leno, tisimogiri ya buzoli mbulwashi, haba choli batono wano.
A man came to me.
Abakadi,
A younger man came to me.
Haba sirikali.
Mwende na lot of support. A younger man came to me. Nanganti ya mweroya in the police force. But, mwogezi wa police, ata kadisu hitiaka. When you need lawyers, sebuti ndio recommended to director wa site ya kubanga lawyer. These lawyers have come in the police. Where would we expect a lawyer to be? Mu journalism. Sibikole hivyo. Kami nita kamu za sikenda
hito. Tawakala.
Mbifamu. Nti amu a lawyer, but I'm a spokesperson of a region or a district. When I'm a lawyer, me. Ndi omana ngobi muko revi. Wala tuwala kasi ya omu walite mwana jatetwari wu. Umwana wangi tumutabira
shumiri yetebo. Bani ugamba.
Ani kuburi ya tumutabira shumiri yetebo. Familia fe tumutabira shumiri yetebo.
Umwana sunyama teka.
Mugamba vayu. At police
yeta. Mwami tamani mwini ya magami ni mwaiti mwina jabote vayu.
Yes. Zisimula kujogebo. Police yeta ka crime ziziri wa gulunyo. You need a lawyer. That's why the DPP is a judge. Yes.
Aina kuwa judge.
Kakati ndilo tiyo mvuke ya suma amateka. No we masaka. Gubago, yaita gondi, ya kwa sasa sebe gilinya.
Statement.
Na hiba hamu guba, yize roya. Taina na mulimu kupulisi, hali wansi, ngo ukuliri wangi. Ya suma amateka, atasoma akuliri.
Muna amateka kwa mproje, asatu mweta anapu.
If I went to the university, ina diguli bili. Kati atembe ilata ni bucha mani kumulimu gumu. Ayubi, shumiriyeti kibayi diguli. Tuonda ba yu. Sisumala.
Ebitabo bitobitula ko toyo sanu ya dikamu taka
ante bucha mani ansekeri andika katira uye miyaka je jamu menyere che tuli kule FM kati we bigere bwa baya ngo kusinge moto ogulira che moto tondo sobola biwa ebiwangi tibikola yu I sit down and write my books agate ngaka na akata nagamba abe mmengo tikamshwaga genda bakuba kubanga abe mmengo bakole nsobi tebaje ebintu byaka mshwaga
Bebali wajaye byapa.
Byapa. We are going to be able to do it. Kamuswaga under the Buganda Agreement is not transferable. Edabali bajjo musajja ebutoro wano omutwala ku lyesaza lya Galadu ya mukuba.
Nga Kamuswaga yagisindise.
Kamuswaga tabeera transferable.
Ekyo kituufu?
Yes. Kakati bano kye baakola, yonole came to Buganda after an agreement. Endagaano yali Betterem.
Ekitabo kikwata ku byawamu eby'ekkooki.
Kabusanga n'afuuka muganda wa Kabaka. Waabeera, Kabaka abeera ku Namulondo yennene, Kamuswaga ali ku Kanamulondo kwa Katono. Era Sendagula ne wava munno baakakola, ab'Emmengo ne Baganda.
Kandebeko?
Yes. Kanakati bano kawandika bbiri mpe.
Kandebeko?
Bbiri yenna.
Emitaama n'emirundi, yino, entebe, ani yagikola?
Wava munno. Ne Sendagula.
Ebyafaayo bya Buganda n'Obwakabaka bwe Kkooki. Kiwandiikiddwa Joseph Tamale Mirundi, kifulumiziddwa Mirundi Media Consultants. Nnaku z'omwezi, mwezi gwa December 2019, emyaka ebiri olwaleero.
Nebaga ti mujje basobola mukoze ensobi. Kamuswaga is
Tamale.
Kamuswaga is different. Si mwami wa saza.
Si wasaza. Ebadde bafuna emmotoka tayabaddeko mbana bafunye
ataliimu.
Bafunye emmotoka z'Obwakabaka.
Kubanga yene Kabaka ba Luganda.
Ogerere nkutumiddeko ogiro
bava Bunyoro.
Ovulumula kawunda awo mpola mpola.
Ekyokubiri nti Katonda yampa emikisa gyange. Nzikiriza mu biribiri ate ne ddiini.
Biribiri, plan B ne
A.
Kati yo plan B.
Kati okiraba wano papa nga ampa emikisa. Mu Uganda mulimu bameka ono aliko Francis kati mulimu
ani yayakwatiddwako ku mutwe nakwanako ku mutwe
nampa ne sapule yampa ne sapule nanga nti saba ebintu ebyo
bisatu
I know you politician ask God for city things
nosaba maama wo kusoka mamwangazi amuwobulamu nosaba ki ekyokubiri
nensaba sente nensaba famire yange
ate Tamale, ate sente zirina
era omulimu gwange omulimu saagusabaera bagutwala bannakalema baagutwala but they have failed to defeat me
wasaba maama wabeere bulungi afune obulamu bulungi nosaba naawe
ofunesente kyetuba tumukola tumusaba okutaginge mu ekonomi akyafukamire
sapule yeewuuba papa kutteko
recently nampa sente naziremera waliwo yaziremera ow'amaanyi nti
ebintu babitambula nebintu bya Katogo wano kati
this money is intended to publicize his son Muhoozi kakati imagine arrogance z'abaana abo how can you intercept money intended for Muhoozi even if it was true but it was not nti sente za Museveni zampadde bilioni satu gumulezo ziremera this money is intended to popularize Muhoozi mu gavumenti ya Museveni nti okupopularizinga Muhoozi kibi
musango
and you think you can defeat him even if Museveni calls us ne recordings ne video clip owepamira mu mpale kuba oba ogyoze nnyo Museveni ekiyitiridde
nti omwana otagwanidde
mpanisinga ogambe kozesa kandikowo agambe Museveni nti sente tukizudde
zirakawabubi wayimu
but you cannot send sente nzikutte nziremedde era ye Museveni kyeyakola yazimujjako ate kati alaje Muhoozi omusajja mugambe kanzita
kogwenti nedda
I was watching them 2 days ago nga baga nti Mirundi amaze okukwatagana ne bala mu baluhakale tetukyasobola kwogera naye kati yo Muhoozi yennyini ndibwe kyetera libadde onyinza okwogera namu nga njogera namuki nti oza okunzita ne nkujjako emundu ate njikuddize how what if you had succeeded in switching off my programs. What if you have succeeded in battering my son? What if you had succeeded in killing my wife? She was targeted twice.
What if
you had succeeded in poisoning me 5 times? Single signal resistance. What if you had succeeded in hiring the service? Ngankuina ku video group mulenzi kwe. ku video clip senga wende sema pati ogera na malaria. So it is impossible. Even Jesus put a claw back. Because today you are exposed. You ye Christmas or motor accident. Ono wina atenda mirembo na jisenyo angekani chacho saja jisenyo.
Mlauri yako
mutuwa kukutaneko. Kakati mwagendo uvuze. Tinankabiru wa gamba anga kala angu. Tuwa ndikira abano kulinane wa minister nankabiru wa baliwa. Nankabiru nila atengu.
Atema mfunana chie
kani. Nakalima iye. Ya galanga makampu ni mandabano watu wali na ya atengu. Katia batiba wakanya mkulu.
Luachi ba nabia mkulu. Kitimba chiba yu. Tendela wafuwa nubugana
wakiliza okoze sewa. Bali ba gala senti. Nibapa mkapumeni nibajimala u. Nenga tibale wabayina ama uliri. Dokubamba uliri nengu wako unu nangapa vale mede kubujimu. Bujingu mkazi ya mwade kurubia. Omula mzanyunyu ntu daa mkano kweba kana ye. Upomula mzimusajja. Amwete. Agano kweba kana ye.
Akole msambu.
Kana kwa buketo kari mkuba. Yebu jinga asura na mkazi wenga chisi ndoguma.
Ai que cheio isso
ninguém deu
sinto
a mulher na colégio o mukazi ka já acabou que de carinho o mukazi adam rujero duário na boca na olha a cana com o sinto cavalongo
ah
quando viu que virou mukazi o rio urire o rio tegueiranga azade então quando viu não mas senhor gava com o sinto vai cair entre o guerreiro mudar banabana mfumu
babu wa wisente
ibako babu wisente
kulwana ntalo
babu kula ne babu wasente
icho bade sichimanya
wati baje bube tente mitoko baba lite balabika tulwani yanga muntu gu atalabe ndiyo kana mukono kanja mayembe ke ganda kido kuto muntu
baka galete galete wa
galete wa kati wali me kuma mukando da kwa baba wedem ba pastor baba wedem beba ku baba ku tingo
saja bashali mama
fa baganda tukugama ndiyo yaita wo Abaganda tu ganti o yaita o akaji akabuka.
Asom
ganda ganti o yaita o abai isekuchi.
Aba busa kagua.
Ba kuloga oleme kuzama murubuto kwa njoko nzali kwa bana kutia kunsi.
Kiti chali chino kuwe chang.
Era abasambizi ba gani ba limba aban. Jaja, enyumba ngerejiri meza kumusi inji. Niba zimuri yako ni mbuzi. Agendo kutda yonge tu se kumadizi sa kuoro place.
Tuna chota kwa
zeburundi. Omusaiti ya kati ya agenda kusirika.
Kwa raza.
Muzuku.
nezu suri duwa mtu zifurula. Ulubile mie. Kaso jina inyumba yungu kanga terokuwa. Eduka miti.
Tawe wana ti.
Eza mwezi loke wa zaabu.
Kondi yungu loko mulungi.
Temupulani. Muzimba kinene. Muzimbo. Bu. Kuhuwa. Sede nezikubula.
Kondi afumula nye afumula kulikondi.
Enyumba kaseduke misi ndi nga ti imirira.
Ngumanya.
Ngumanyu ya kumazi. So. Kakati for me. Amu ilake manu. I make a prediction in Zibela. You can't go to the Bobby Way.
No.
You can't go to the Bobby Way.
I'm going to jump on the
car. Bobby Way, vegetable or evolution.
Buwanguzi or Manchuka Chuka?
Nimba Gamba.
Hey.
Nti, Nakawandi Kadi.
God bless. Completed on Sunday, 23rd July 2017 at my residence in Zana.
Yes. Kubanzi.
2017.
Nakadi.
Yake na.
Buankuwa buantira. Newe wana, newe waka, nevulege ntwede, wija kupala kula mzangele, buka nyuka kutudiri kiti. Rindu nagi seri nyewa.
Now the media, yes, and the regality of the whole program. So that is what we really have to think about as a team. As a people of one thought, a people of almost one tribe, a people of a clear vision, we should always have to think about the outcome. So we need to go through this struggle. We have to surpass our adversaries, and at least we get to where we need to go. We cannot keep waiting forever, because looking at the situation right now, everybody's now trying to center their focus on us, because it is the central issue that is being discussed within the entire empower elite. So it is landing on us. But you see that? Here we have to be very careful, and we have to work together. Let us not ignore each other's call. Let us not ignore each other's need for cooperation. Let us not ignore the fact that our solidification is what is going to identify us better, is what is going to create us stronger, is what is going to graduate us into reasonable and rational people. So that is what I think. In my mind, if we can work together and handle this together, then it is the best task we can ever have.
I agree with you, particularly when you look at the whole situation in which we are currently. It requires us to unite as one. It is only until we have united as one that we can work and defeat the situation. The biggest challenge we have is how now Tamale Mirundi is confronting the issue. He's not eliminating the fact that some people require some dignity to be reserved. He's just thumping it harder all the time to ensure that at least we lose it out completely. And it's something nobody wants. It is something not all of us wish. So, that is a great challenge that we are having today. But anyhow, we need to be a people of great substance. I'm telling you, we have to be a people of great substance. So, to me, this is what I think. We have sought for the legal advice, and they have given us direction on how to do. Now the next thing we need is only to look for the funds that are going to assist us to maneuver through the storms which are apparent right now. They have surfaced, and we cannot retract them. We simply have to go viscerally into them and face off with whatever the situation is. Now, if it becomes public and local information, we are advised it will make a lot of head turning. You get it. So many people are going to lose it. And above all, it is going to catalyze the findings of the investigators in case they come on the ground when the case kicks off. So we still have to be very careful about the situation, and the onus is on all of us to see how best we are going to deal with the situation. So I'm trying to listen to the whole situation. Now, real advice from those people So it is going to be very important and the guiding principle. And if we take it very well, I believe Ruhanga will have mass on us. And we shall deliberate the fit the situation. At least we are strong people, we are very kind people who are also cunning in somehow when there is need. So we need to represent our own selves. We need to solidify our content such that we are heavy enough to propel ourselves forward. And that is what I'm looking at. Now, another key point that we are looking at right now is what if we find the means of compromising a person like Tamare Mirund and his media guru. Let us talk to the people who are handling his pages, who are handling his cameras, who are handling his productions. These are very important people. These are very important people. If you cannot talk to him directly, every radio station has him. Every radio station, every TV station where he's hosted, they are producers. These are the producers you need to talk to. They can sometimes leave out what is not necessary. So it can help. Otherwise, if this information spreads at a rate it is doing right now, we are going to face it rough. Me, I'm telling you. We are going to face it rough. It is not a kind situation. It is not a calm situation that everybody is going to simply, you know, find themselves where they want without any effort. It is about self-proposal. Self-proposal is what is going to enable us to move, to create our own selves, to galvanize our own security and the future content. So we should think about these things. We should not just look on.
No, in particular, I support you because when you look at the whole situation, it is in the balance. And it simply requires almost every one of us to contribute. It nearly requires everyone's contribution. It requires everyone's participation, active participation, not the passive one where somebody simply comes around to look without creating any ideas. We have to have lawyers who are going to assist us to move forward. Now the old should go. The usual practices should go. You realize we are very many people being investigated in the same range. And at least His Excellency was given the right to first of all overcome the political situation which we have been going through, and thereafter it would require him now to start an executive investigation. Then he writes back to those people who consulted him to see if his intelligence can help dig out the people practicing the vice. So that is the whole thing. And that simply means we are in a double tragedy. It is a double trouble. It is a double dread. That while we are striving to achieve the best, the double impact from either side is likely to bring us down swiftly. So we don't want a third party. And that third party could be the Tamare Mirund effect. He's making it public information. And when you make it public information, then it creates a lot of discomfort in the area. It makes a lot of discomfort elsewhere. Outside, at the end of the day, you become 100% a victim. And a victim of guilt. So in the whole situation, we need to think about how we are going to overcome this, how we are going to overcome these challenges, and before they turn out to become problems. So that has to be my responsibility. And I think we can fix it. We can fix it. When I talked to Uncle Sam, he was very much unwilling to open up, because he was simply telling me, most of you come to me when you have problems. And most of these problems require money, require legal support. But I'm also, my hands are also tied. That is what he was telling me. I'm very broke. By now, we know the greatest challenge we have is what Tamare Mirund goes out and says to the public. And it is no longer just the public. It is to the world, because whatever is being said, it percolates through across the borders, to the internet, to the cyberspace, and that means it is accessible globally. Now, if it does that, now the next responsibility we had was simply to tight-lip him such that he does not have a mention of all such things. And it all required, all it requires is possibly to sit down and discuss this whole thing with him. We have talked and over-talked about it. But there could be an invisible effort which we may not know where it comes from. There could be somebody, and it can be shocking somebody, because they know whatever we are doing, they know whatever we are processing and whatever we are doing. These efforts of trying to compensate Tamare could be frustrated by even the president himself, because the first time it was done, I personally contributed, but it was captured. The entire route was captured. I think it was even used for campaigns. But being the principal, I think he can reproduce that money. But possibly was just calculating the time. Because I think there is a feeling that a lot of money could send him out of this, his roles, his apparent roles, and he goes into something else. So this is where we are, and this is how we be, and this is how we do. So we shall try to see how best we are going to handle the situation without the so much money we are used to having. And then we see how we can win. Because at the end of the day, you have to fix yourself and fit into the situation. You cannot override the situation, because nature is nature. It's always more powerful. It requires a lot of effort. If you are to oppose gravity like an aircraft, then you need fuel and functioning engines. The moment you fall short of that, then you know the gravity is going to crush you. So that is the whole situation that currently we are faced with, and I really need your support, and your support should be imminent. Everybody should feel concerned, because it is not my role. It is not anyone's, any single individual's role, but it is every person's role to see that at the end of the day, we have a solid defense that is going to protect us, our integrity, our future, that of our children, then grandchildren. We need to think about it. The moment we fall short of that, we are finished and completely finished. That is exactly. So in the absence of the funds that we really needed, then coupled with the scarcity of legal support, because this remains a very secret case. We cannot make it public. It should not appear in any mainstream news. And that should be our primary battle, by the way. Because if Tamare is talking about it, of course, it has a very large audience. But at least a certain cluster of people may not take it and digest it internally and grandly, if I may say. So it leaves some space, a vacuum of information is still left there. And that is what we want to capitalize on. By the time it becomes public information, then we shall be the victors. Let it come at the time, what I meant, when we have already won this case. But now the process is very long, very expensive, coupled with shocks and delays because of the coronavirus. Somebody cannot easily just travel from here to there. There are several other things that need to be prepared before just a person moves in to do this and that. Now, currently, we managed to get the full copy of the case, what is required by the United Nations Human Rights Watchdog. Then there is also another petition from the International Court of Justice. So we are looking at all of this. It is what should aid our lawyers to create a defense, and we trash this as an allegation. And the best way to do this is to deny, currently to disinform
the public. This should not be public information. But Tamale Mirundi is really working around the clock to make it public information. And nobody is coming out broadly to tell him, you know what, let us preserve this. I'm very disappointed that even the principal himself is not doing anything about it, and yet he's aware that Tamale Mirundi keeps hitting at this, and yet he has more people to protect than people would be willing to destroy. The moment it goes out of hand, I think at one time...